Morning. Cheers, guys. What's up? Hope you brought your coffee. Huh. Here it is. What's up, guys? Hope you're having a good morning. We're just chilling this morning. Gonna be playing a little Madden. You know how it goes. We're gonna be hitting up the franchise, the Titans. Yeah, we're gonna kill it. I think I didn't stream this last time, but I won the Super Bowl. So now I'm in preseason right now.
All right, gentlemen, we made way too many mistakes this week, okay? The coaching staff has gone in.
Now we're gonna do some practice.
Let's go out here and execute. Hey, we gotta execute to win.
Talking about practice. Okay. Whoa.
Set. Blue, 32. Ready.
Try that again. Ow.
Set. Hunt. Black 40.
Oh, this might be tough right here. Huh? Oop. Oh. That looked like it hurt. Oh man, I need to skip the tutorial. Get straight to the drill. Wait. Okay, yeah. Skip.
Here we go, set. Black 95.
That was weird though. Hold up. I think I actually skipped the drill, so I'm gonna go back. Oh man. See, I got Jalen, Tua, and Najee. I'll keep it at that.
All right, gentlemen, we made way too many mistakes this week, okay? The coaching staff has gone in. We've simplified the game plan. Let's go out here and execute. Hey, we gotta execute to win.
Ready.
Okay, so I can skip. I'm gonna skip this. Skip to the drill, baby.
Come on, set. 52 blue.
All right, here we go.
Ready, go.
Oh god. That's tough. Some of these, some of these is tough. Oh.
Wow.
Here we go. Here we go. Yellow 43. Set cut.
Oh lord. Oh, that was so bad.
Here we go.
See, I don't have to pass to the guy in the red. Oh, what was that? Terrible.
Ready, set. Set, go.
Did he drop it? I gotta catch every one of them.
Let's go. Red 38. Ready, ready.
All right, I got this. I got this. These routes, man, are just not that great. Alright, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait. Oh, alright, here's one. Oh, right there. That was close. Way too in front.
Let's go now. Yellow 22. Set go. Got it. Hut, hut.
There we go. There we go. Too long. Man, this one's hard.
Set, blue, 32.
Probably need to change the type of drill I'm running. It said I read the wrong read. I'm about to do something here.
60 red. 60 red. Set. Here we go, set.
This is not a good start. How about this? Okay. I'm gonna change the play. Let's try this one.
All right, gentlemen, we made way too many mistakes this week, okay? The coaching staff has gone in. We've simplified the game plan. Let's go out here and execute. Hey, we gotta execute to win.
I'm gonna skip these drills. Or skip the tutorial, go straight to the drill.
On the ready.
Here we go.
Ready up. Ready, ready.
He dropped it. He dropped it. I need to throw it to the other. The other guy can catch better. Jonnu Smith. Dude, these guys need to like. Need to run faster. DK Metcalf. Here we go. Whoop.
Here we go. 10 black. Ready. Go.
I thought he dropped that for a second.
Ready. Cut. Go. Let's go.
All right, last one. Gotta catch it. For gold, baby. He dropped it. He dropped it.
Ready. 32. Yep, set.
Man, why am I doing so bad this morning? Go. Derek Hungry.
Set, blue, 32. Ready, go. Set, hut, black 40. Hut, go.
First down.
Gentlemen, you must have had your oats this morning because today was a great practice. The coaching staff, we can't ask for much more. If you guys consistently do that, we're gonna win a lot of ball games.
All right, we'll do the same thing here. I usually pull back. Man, they're gonna score. Oh, I missed the tackle. I missed it. My fault. My fault.
Set, go.
I like to pull back on Rankins.
Let's go. Red,
and like make him a linebacker. You know they're gonna pass it. Pull someone off the D line, and he goes boom. The hit stick, baby.
Set, ready, 45, white, hut, go.
Almost intercepted that. Henry.
Ready.
successful on that. First down, oh my gosh.
Here we go, set, black,
95. I need to get an interception. Oh, I got one. Wow.
Ready, set.
Wow. He didn't even let me try to intercept that. Yeah. Got a little Skeletor behind me. Yeah. Rankins with the interception.
Hey, man. That was great. I mean, you had a great day.
There you go. That's how you do it.
You finally getting it. You're starting to turn the corner, and that's what we like to see as a coaching staff. Show us some more.
Show us some more. We bought Tyler some new pajamas. They're little skeleton pajamas for Halloween. There we go. Need to get Najee to superstar status. There's Najee. Superstar. Okay. Should I play my preseason game? Or should I just skip to the regular season? I'll just play it. I'll play it. Alright, let's see what we can do here. We might take it out.
Check 43. Yeah, come on, oh, come on, oh.
Bounce and hit.
Oh, snap. That's a pretty cool play. He would have just kept running. Probably would have got some yards. Yeah. Stop him. I gotta do that one more time. Oh no. Pulled my safety down to try to rush. Bumbo. Oh yeah. Whoop. All right, Evan's got that fumble recovery, baby. All right, now it's Tua's turn. Time to do this. Except we're gonna run. Get these Xbox buttons mixed up. Got it. I meant to throw it to X.
Hey, D-line, let's get in there. Let's get in there.
But I threw it to A. I'm playing on a PlayStation controller. That's what I'm used to playing on.
Ready. 757's mine.
snap. Jump over him. Jonnu Smith. That fell apart.
Set, ready. 45. White.
Watch the mic. Watch one. Watch one. No catch.
Rankins missed the tackle.
They don't want it,
buddy. I even did the hit stick, man.
Keep playing hard. Why did he? Whoa! Let's get it.
Try to intercept that. Now they're gonna pull the starters out. I thought they pulled the starters out after the first quarter. What just happened? It's like they ruled him down. I should have tried to hurdle him. God, that was so dumb. Should've just waited just a little bit more.
Set,
All right, we gonna put the dagger in. That was amazing.
Ready up? Mike, 57.
OD Henry. Pretty good. Pretty good run. See if you can catch it. Down.
Hey, buddy. You cooking?
Tyler's got his pizza cutter.
You making pizza?
He's making pizza. Take that. I think I need to switch up the music here. Let's see, turn it up just a little bit. This sounds like just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how. I see danger in your eyes. Hang on now. Not what I want.
The best way to improve the videos.
Maybe do it like this.
Get the safest music.
Here we go. What do we think about that? Oh God. Whoa. It started playing. Well, it's fine.
Come on, come on.
gosh. They blocked all my guys. Cheers, boys. Alright, we gotta do better than this. Got to do better. Ah, you gotta run over me. I even hit the hit stick button. Open and then he gets decked. Devonta Smith taking it out. Dude, did you really have to jump up, catch that? He just would have popped that over the shoulder. Oh God. That was bad. That was bad. Come on, what the heck? I was gonna flopped on the ground like an egg. Alright. Getting serious now. Not today, not today. Oh my. Oh my. Not my day.
Come on out here. Come get some. Come get some. Come on here, come get some.
Dude, get him. Did he get the first down on that? They gave him the first down. Give it to him. I'll give it to him. But you know what? Ah, yeah. I'm gonna try to intercept that. No, turn around and catch it, Evans. He threw it right to you, man. You need that awareness. Pretty sure his awareness is like in the 90s. Yeah. Kick a field goal. I'm gonna block it. Close. Okay, now I'm gonna shut him down.
Come on, baby. Let's go.
We're going. Going deep pass, baby. Oh no. All right, here we go. Let's go. Let's go. No. That was a pretty good try. That was a pretty good try. Alright, let's see. I think we got Najee in the mix now. Good run. Do it again, do it again. Oh. Good run, good run. Some good blocking. And he had some speed in there. All right, let's see. I got Mac Jones as my backup. Let's see what we got. We got Nico Collins up there. Oh yeah, wide open. Running it. I must have pushed the wrong button again. Oh, drugged him over. That was nice. Halfback slam, baby. Let's go. That's how you do it. IG was open. Nico. And Nico's on injury reserve now, actually in real life. I had him on my fantasy football team and I just dropped him and got someone else because he got injured. Which reminds me, I need to make a new fantasy football team name. I need some suggestions. That was so bad. I'm gonna block it. Okay. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Najee. Stiff arm. Oh. Wow. I haven't had that big of a run like ever, I don't think. This is just a preseason game, so their second string is in. Jones in as my backup. Save the day. All right, I got a score here. Okay, or you throw an interception. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Whew. I need to get that ball. I need the ball back.
43 is the mic, boy. 43.
Here we go, Shaq. 70 Timberwolves. I'm here all day.
God, man, Mac Jones threw an interception. Oh, that should have been an INT, but that's okay. I'll take a fourth down. Oh, need to slip through that guy. All right, time to get serious. Time to get serious. Watch this. Oh yeah. Little play action. Oh, I like this. I like this play. They don't know what's going on. Griffin. I think that's my fullback. Got negative yard. Bro. Najee Harris. Bruised quad. What, man? I'm just going to substitute him out. Not risking it. Let's see what Griffin can do. Still gripping. Oh. Nothing. Oh my God, what was that? You're supposed to keep running the slant. Field goal. Getting the field goal. Getting the points. Stop him.
Single. Here we go. Here we go. I got 20.
Yeah. Let's stop him again, baby. We can do this.
Tie right.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby.
come on.
Let's go. Let's do this.
Najee's back. So hard, like you change direction, he just stops and like goes the other way. But just need him to be a little more fluid, you know what I'm saying? Like 10 yards every time. He's killing it, man. He's like doing better than Derrick Henry. It's like the backup O-line, and my backup O-line is pretty crappy. They're not that great. Yeah.
Here we go, Shaq. 70 Timberwolves. Hit that one right here. Tie him left. Four down. Check.
Hubbard. Oh. Hubbard with the pressure. I think Hubbard is a new pickup. From the draft. Oh, I should have just kept running again. Did he run into the holding offense?
This is unbelievable.
Okay. Alright, let's get a sack with Hubbard. Oh. He dodged. Swam through. Oh. They gotta do something. 2 minute warning.
The ball.
Well, they're going for it. Hubbard's gonna get a sack here, watch. Wow. He almost caught that. Okay, I guess it's time to run the clock out. Or score a touchdown. I'm out. Could go for a little screen pass. Wonder if Griffin can catch. All right, Mac Jones, touchdown. What is he doing? That play got busted. I was planning on throwing it to Griffin, the fullback. He's supposed to run a little out, an in route. I was gonna just toss it over to him. Kick. Maybe he'll take it out. Nope. Alright, come on, Hubbard. Let's get one with Hubbard. Catch. Is there a flag? And they're hurrying up. Man. On a timeout. Sack with Hubbard. It's game over. Last play. Oh! Missed sack. Alright, we won our preseason game. It was a pretty close game for a while there. Surprisingly. Let's see my stats here. So many passes with Tua. 5 for 12. Not that great. Not that great. Wait. Let me go to rushing. Yo, Najee though, killed it. And Derrick Henry did pretty good. He didn't play that much. Man, that was pretty bad. Pretty bad for a preseason game. Missed a lot of passes. An upgrade available. Well, he's got a lot of XP there. I'm just gonna go and pop those. Free agency influence or re-sign influence. Excuse me. I guess I'll just go expert scouting. These guys real quick. Dude, he's a beast, man. Waddle. Physical. Alright, got some good upgrades there. Acceleration, nice. Awareness, jumping, route, spectacular catch, stiff arm. Alright, I like that. An old DK. DK definitely needs some route. Or should I go slot, make him 80? Hoping to be more than that. Catching traffic, medium route, short route, that's okay. There we go. Look at here. What do we got here? Humphreys. I've been impressed with Nico Collins. Dude has all the tools. He needs to be a top receiver one day, and I think I might be able to help. good. You can help him out on the bench. Riding the bench. Alright guys, I am gonna go... Do my training. I'll do my training first and then I'm gonna go get some more coffee. Gotta have the coffee, man. Got to.
Oh, I hear you guys talking about Victory Monday. Only one way to get that. Let's see some hustle.
Alright, we're gonna skip the tutorial. Go straight to the drill.
Here we go, here we go. Yellow, 40.
Gotta get first down. Easy, easy. Easy. Gotta catch that, man. I was right in your hands. So close. Yes. Good thing Kolar is like, he's like 6'8", 6'9".
Now that's what I'm talking about, fellas. I don't know what happened between last week and this week, but today was a great practice. And this coaching staff.
We're gonna do the same thing here. Skip the tutorial.
And I see a lot of victories.
Go straight to the drill. Hopping the outside run.
Oh.
I thought he was gonna go the other way.
Him.
Set hut, blue 32. Ready, ready. Got it. Set go.
All right, this one's easy. This is easy. My safety involved, you know what I'm saying?
Ready, go. Here we go, set. 60 red. 60
red. Oh, fell down. One more time.
Here we go, here we go. 53.
cut. Derrick Henry almost ran me over. Okay, guys. Now I'm gonna go get some new coffee. And then I'll be back and we will we'll keep going here. Okay. Let me hit this real quick. Oh, Devontae. I think he needs some deep threat. He's good, man, but he just needs a little more. Yeah, that release. Separation. Brennan Eagles. AJ Brown. Guess we'll put that at a 90. Guys, I'll be right back. Let's see. BRB.
Hey boys.
All right, we back. Okay. Appreciate you waiting on me there. Got some fresh coffee. We even checked on Tyler, made sure he's good. He's just playing with his blocks. He's having a good time. Very good time. Cheers.
Woo!
That's hot. Also, forgot to put some cold beers in the fridge, so went ahead and did that. Okay. This is still a preseason game, so we're gonna try to get some good passes. Get everyone some good reps in. Hopefully we can do better than last time. I think we can. I think they're gonna run this. All right, let's go, baby. Oh, got a little juke in there. Oh, come on. Who was that? Uh-oh. Looks like they got some extra defenders in. See, they know what's up with that play. It's all right. Dislocated shoulder. Okay. That's fine. Oh my gosh. Okay. Don't freak out. Polar is injured? I'm freaking out. Okay, this is not good. This is not good. You know what? I'm going for it, man. Dagger in.
26 Mike, 26 Mike. Keep it up.
Going with the slant. Boom.
Yeah.
Right there. Keep going. Oh yeah, with that speed. separation. Oh. That was close. Fourth down, baby. Gotta do the fake rollout pass. Probably shouldn't do this. I pushed Y instead of A. I wish they would show your before the play starts. They don't show their letter. I always mess that up too. He was open though, man. He could have threw it. I just screwed it up because there was no one there. That was a Y. Might try to run that again later. Need to. Oh, Jackson. Oh. Beast. What a beast. He's 26 years old. That guy for me. Alright, let's get a touchdown from Tua. Gotta do something here. Ah, DK. Try the fake again. They're probably gonna cover it this time, but I know to throw it to A. Watch this. Yeah, they're covering it. He missed it. He dropped it. Of course, because he's like a fat lineman. An onside kick here. Yo, meep. Oh. What's up, dog? Bro. Be sub 10 months. Thanks, dog. What's up with you, man? What's that? Got that. Let's see. How about a blue light? Just finish my donut. Been drinking a little. Feel ya on that. Here's. I'm playing a preseason game right now with my Titans.
Oh, he caught that.
Yeah, man, it's my stack Titans team. It's stacked, all right. There's Waddle back there going in for the block. All right, man. We're returning here. Let's see what do what old Glim Reaper can do. Oh. Right there. Yeah. Let me see what D Hungry can do. Oh, missed the hurdle. A little too early. That was a pretty good run, though. Man, they're all over this run, but let's try it anyways. Oh, what a block! I'll take that. Trying to get to another touchdown. Let's try to run the Reaper in a slant. A touchdown right here. Oh god. Oh. He went for the stretch. Man, I really wanted the passing touchdown. Let's just try this. I don't know, man. Oh yeah, there it is. Boom. Yeah. Touchdown. Playing Duck Duck Goose. Not seen that one before. Alright, let's go for the fake again. I hope they don't cover him. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Secure it. He's a terrible catcher. Okay. Go for onside kick again. Practice up on that. Oh! Almost got it, man. Yo, VRO, what's up, man? Appreciate that follow. What's going on, brother? How you doing this morning? We're getting into a little Madden this morning, you know? Playing a preseason game right now in my dynasty. Franchise. Wow. Oh yeah, come on. Oh god. Washington football team, man. They're not that great. Dude, I played the Bears before this game, and they almost beat me.
Let's go, baby.
There's first quarter. See if I can get some more action for old Derrick Henry. The zone play. We're going up the middle again. It's gonna be tough. Oh, come on. Not getting my blocks I need. All right, now it's Tua's turn. Get DK going with the slant. Oh my
God, no.
I should have threw it. Whoa. Wait, what is happening? Okay, let's just do it. Let's just do it. Here we go. Waddle.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Let's go. Let's do it.
Wow. You got that speed, man. I just upgraded his acceleration. I think that gave him a little separation there. Block. Yes. I'm gonna hurdle. Oh, we did it. That's what I wanted to see right there. Straight jumped over that fool. What's this? Oh yeah. Speed, come on, the juke. Oh, yeah, yes, Devonta Smith, baby, in the house. That was a good juke right there. All right, we're going for it again. Let's see. Oh, well, here we go. Don't cover him. There he is. Just catch it. He did it. He finally caught it. Big boy. Excuse me. Finally worked. It only works if they don't cover you. Because that guy cannot catch in traffic. You on Xbox or PC? I mean, I'm on PC. PC, playing with a PlayStation 4 controller. I mean a PS5. Sorry. Oh my God. Yeah. See. These controllers, man, are so good. I love them. What about you? Do you play on PC or Xbox? they gave him a first down.
Push him back. Push him back. Hey, why go? Check my 54. My 54.
Oh my god, I thought I intercepted that. I need an interception here.
Hey, watch 13, watch 13.
Yeah, I'll drop back with this guy. Oh, he dropped it. This. No. Tua back on the field, baby. Tua. To him. Try it again. Here we go. Here we go. Big boy.
Sweetheart! Sweet!
intercepted. Is that Jackson?
Yeah.
Beast. Oh man.
Woo.
That was close. Two is lighting them up this game. About time. Last game was bad. Last game, two only completed 5 passes. I think the Washington football team is just kind of trash on this one, on this franchise. They've gone downhill. But I'll take it, man. Trying to rack up some points. Get some experience for these kids, you know. Whoa. He's jumped off sides. Here we go, Derrick Henry, up the middle, block, caught. But he's gonna break out of that one. Oh yeah. I thought he was gonna pass it. I was gonna pass it. Jalen Waddle. Something. You can't break free very easily. Why isn't Najee in? Is he injured for real? What was that? Also, why isn't Mac Jones in? Running in, baby. Running in. Oh. Jeez. That was weird. This is getting out of hand. See, I thought they were gonna put in my second string automatically. Let me look at something. I'm just gonna swap them out. Also, this. It's weird, usually on the preseason games they'll swap everyone out. I mean, this is a preseason game, right? I don't know. Yeah, preseason week 3. We got old Trevor Lawrence. Got run over. Him, man. Can I challenge that? Why do you go slow? How is that pass interference? How do you go in slow motion? It's so fast. And whatever. That was not pass interference. I was trying to make a play on the ball. Let's do this. Play action. Mac Jones. I can't believe that you play. Easy play, easy play. Derrick Henry's in. Is Najee injured? Is he injured? No, he's not. Trickery. First down.
We got this. Panther 60.
There's Najee. Sounds like they're saying COVID 19. Oh my gosh. I wanted them to just kind of move a little bit to the left, but not like a whole 180 degrees. Get the first down. No. Why is he tiptoeing? He's tiptoeing too much. He just needs to run. Man, that was a high snap. Dude, I had a blocker right in front of me, and then he just went the other way. About to be a pick six. Man, I want some yards. I want some yards, man. Not getting them. I'm not getting my yards. There you go, there you go. There's some good yards. Finally. Man, I need some blocks, man. My O-line is not great. First down. I need to get Najee a touchdown. Oh, Griffin. Griffin's gonna get a touchdown. Dude, let's give it to Griffin. Look at that. Holding. Griffin's my rookie fullback. Alright, got a holding. Holding. Frederick Adams. Good job. Good job. Solidarity, baby. That's right. Look at that guy. Wide open, baby. I was lucky. I want to get a sack with Hubbard. It's too slow. Sack there with him. Two-minute warning. All right, let's get one with Hubbard. Big gain. Oh, I selected the wrong play. Not the one I wanted. Oh my gosh. He dropped it. Oh my gosh. That should have been a touchdown. Just hung on a little bit more to that block. Are you kidding me? Happening. Oh no. Wow. Man, I got messed up. Whatever. Intercepted. Oh. Oh. Oh man. Almost took it. Almost took it. Dude, he had a big game. Three interceptions. He's a beast. He's like a 96. And he's 26 years old. He's gonna be like, man, he's gonna be the man on my team for a long time. That was a good game. Good game, guys. Let's look at the stats. Man, straight dominated them, man. I wish I could have done a little more with Najee. For some reason, he just, I think last game he injured his quad. I think that had a little effect. Yeah, let's see. So, Titans. Tua had a good game, man. Woo! Mac Jones did decent. Decent. Rushing. I mean, yeah, that was pretty good. Not bad. Devonta Smith, man. Wow. Derek with some catches. Metcalf, Waddle, Jalen, or Jonnu. Yeah. Devonta, Jalen Smith. What am I thinking? Jalen Waddle. Jonnu Smith. Nico Collins, touchdown. survey. Yeah, man, I had fun. Phew. It's a preseason game. Trying to get some upgrade points, you know. Free safety. Dude, I always like my zone. My free safeties. Old Janu. Vertical threat, possession, blocking. I'm gonna do blocking, man. He needs to work on that. There you go. Quarterback, Mac Jones. That guy is a monster. 6'9", 400 pounds, and he's 23 years old. He looks like a 50-year-old Homer Simpson. He's not very good, but he's a big guy. In the week. I have to cut 12 players. I'll do some running plays. How about that?
Bring your lunch pails, fellas. I need to see that workman attitude today. We gotta get better today.
Let's go. I was gonna skip. Maybe this is it. Oh, I can't go out of.
Let's go now. 45.
I see.
Set, yellow, 20, ready.
why can't he run like that in the game? Like when we're playing a game? Man, this one's hard.
Get out of my way, bro. God.
To jump over somebody. Hey, guy did not block at all for me. Again, dude, you have to get in front of them and block them, dude. Dude, I'm not supposed to get a first down if you just run up. I don't like this. Let's go now. What am I supposed to do? Fucking bullshit. All right. Different play. That's stupid, man. No wonder I haven't gotten gold on it. Basically impossible. Come on, let's go.
All right, gentlemen, we've made way too many mistakes this week, okay? Football's a simple game.
Ready.
Too easy, too easy.
Set hut, yellow, 20 hut, go.
Nice catch.
Ready, blue, 32. Set hut. Here we go, set, black 40. Set hut.
Thought I had that, man.
Come on, set, 60 red. Set, go.
Blasting game.
Down. Black, ready.
Right over their heads.
Here we go.
Touchdown. All right, gotta.
Here we go.
Gotta gain a first down here. This is it.
Ready.
Oh my God. Interception.
Small steps in the right direction. That's what we've been talking about. And you know what? Today you took a lot of those small steps. I'm proud of you. Keep it up.
Ready, set, go.
Oh, D. Henry gets some action.
Set, ready. 10 black,
Give me a good play. Give me a good play. Here we go. Good play. Good
man, that was great. I mean, you had a great day today. The game is really starting to slow down for you, isn't it? I can't wait to see what you're going to do on Sunday. Good job.
Skip to the drill.
Okay, ready?
Take him down. My music stopped. Here we go. Not an outside run.
Down. 60 red. Ready. Here we go. Black. 95. Cut.
Not today. Didn't really get that many points for anyone else. Oh well. Let's upgrade some of these players. One player. Yeah. This guy. Yo, DG, man, I'm on a PC, my brother. PC. Gotta cut 12 players. All right, so let's do some cutting, I guess. Mm. God, man, some of these guys are just terrible. Yeah, I think I can ask this guy. How did he get on my team? I gotta cut so many players, but like, wow. Why do I have so many right ends? Oh, man. Now I have to cut so many players. I'm cutting these guys. I was trying to pick up some good rookies in the draft and ended up swing and a miss. I need to cut three more players. Hey, where's Tyler? Hey, you funny. We need to put Tyler's football jersey on. Actually, let's go to the roster.
What's in the gallon? Oh, you're okay, bud.
Look. Hey guys.
Hey.
Say hey guys. Tyler was walking around with a basket on his head. He couldn't see where he's going. And he ran into his bike and he fell over. He's okay. Alright, we're gonna finish up clearing out the roster real quick. And then I probably need to cut a wide receiver here. I'm just gonna cut Eagles. I don't know who he is, but I picked him up. He's okay. And I don't know why Nico Collins is set as a captain. And say, hey guys. Yeah, I'm gonna cut Eagles. If I move them to the practice squad, does that cut them basically? It does. Like that. Yeah, hey guys. Let's see what else. Here. Hello. Okay. Say, hey guys, can you wave? Look right there, see? Can you see? See yourself? Okay, I don't know what to do. Let's see what else I can get rid of here. Y'all like Tyler's pajamas? He's got bones. He's got Halloween bones. All right, I'm gonna drop Murchison. All right, maybe that. Does that give me enough? No. I still need to drop one more. One person. Here, don't draw all over yourself. See, I picked up Kendall Joseph in the draft. I remember that. I don't really want to get rid of him, but... maybe I'll drop him. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Let's see what time it is. It's 11:30. All right, guys, I think I'm gonna call the stream here. I'm gonna end it, and we're gonna get ready to watch some football. We're gonna put our football jersey on for Tyler, and we're gonna get ready to eat some lunch. So appreciate you guys watching. Thanks for the follows and subs. Appreciate that. And yeah, say bye, guys. Say bye.
Bye.
Bye. All right, guys. I'm gonna upload this video to you. I'm gonna upload it to YouTube. So if you miss it, if you wanna go back and watch it, it's just gonna be the VOD. Check it out on my about section down there, and you can find a link to it. Also, you can find some links to some other cool stuff, my PC rig and everything. DG, you're asking if I'm on Xbox or PC. You can look down, you can look at all my PC parts that I have. So yeah, anyways, I'm gonna let you guys go. I'll check you guys later. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.